got a confession. I don't think I want you anymore. There's no room for questions. I saw our panties on the bathroom floor. Been putting up with this for far too long. You ain't gonna change, boy. What's the point in stringing me along? We're done for real.
So I'ma put your shit in the cardboard box. Changing my number and I'm changing the locks. When you can get in, know your heart gon' stop. You make me cry, but boy, I'm not. I'ma put your shit in the cardboard box. Changing my number and I'm changing the locks. Never liked your mama, so I guess she's got. You make me cry, but boy, I'm not.
Stressing. Do you hear a stutter in my words? I see it as a blessing. Come take your shit, cause you can go stay at her side. Hope that she was worth my wasted time. But can she do it like I do? You need someone to put you back in line. So you gon' see what I'll do.
I'ma put your shit in the cardboard box. Changing my number and I'm changing the locks. But you can get in, so your heart gon' stop.
Hey besties, it's me Lemon, and I'm back with a new video on my channel. And we got a new creative sim video. Did you guys like the intro to it? Because I sure did. I had so much fun making it. I don't know why I made it. I kind of just like, I'm really inspired by like Sims Machinima directors, because like I'm friends with a lot of them and I like work with some of them for like a lot of voice acting. I actually do voice acting as well, so I'm gonna link the series and things that I'm in and link y'all to some Machinima directors that I personally like, because they're great and amazing. Shout out my besties. But yeah, I really wanted to do something. I've always wanted to get into like Machinima making, but I never did. I've been into it since I was like 9, but that's besides the point. Frick her ex. I love that song Cardboard Box by Flo. If y'all like heard it, it's called Cardboard Box by Flo. It's so good, like it's so freaking good. But anyways, we are here with my sim that I made. Her name is Samara/Sam, which is funny because I actually do voice a character named Sam, but Sam is the cheater in this situation, which is kind of funny because I didn't realize that till this morning, like right now. But yeah, her name is Sam. She's so freaking cute. I had so much fun making her. Like, I never really show like the beginning processes of like when I make a sim, because I feel like that's boring, because I take a really long time to get like a good base. Like if I don't find like the preset I want to use, eyes, like all that good stuff, I feel like it's like gonna be like a 30 minute clip, and this was already a 20 minute clip brought down to 5 minutes. Don't ask how I did it, I just did it, okay? But yeah, she's cute and adorable. Like, she got a cute little body, yada yada. The hip dips, we stand. I love hip dips. But yeah, she will be up on Patreon for download. I don't have much else to say about her. I love her outfits. Y'all can't tell, I'm kind of going for like more grungy, more emo outfits, okay? Because if y'all ain't know me, I've been a little emo kid since I was like 9 years old through like high school, and then I kind of like grew out of it, but it's whatever. Not like grew out of it, but like I got bullied because I'm black, but that's a whole nother story, okay? I'm not even gonna get into that. Anyway, she's so fucking cute, love her down. Y'all wanna download her, go ahead. And yeah, if you guys liked, make sure you do leave a like. And if you guys aren't subscribed already, y'all should subscribe to the channel. And y'all could be a little lemon sapling, okay? And if y'all want to be more of a lemon sapling, y'all can join my YouTube perks. and lemon and be a lemon sapling for $1.99 a month. Okay, so yeah, I love you besties so much. And yeah, with that being said, bye besties.